Bucks take a 3-0 lead with 10:52 to go in the first quarter.
Obviously, really, really interesting.